That's what I mean, you know. But hey, you know, we're gonna have to fight the way, you know, with their rules, with their fucking, you know, with everything.
A boxing fan says, tell Maidana and Robert they won the fight. I don't know what the judges were watching. I think Chino won at least 8 rounds.
I think we won it.
What do you think of Jesus Cuellar and his win? Tough fight with Rico Ramos? Rico brought 100%, you know,
yeah,
and you have to respect him for that.
Yeah, he did.
He got a chin.
He fought good. It was a good fight. But fucking...
Jesus dug deep.
Pulled it out because motherfucker has balls and he just kept going and kept going.
And I heard he had a stomach ache too.
Yeah, he wasn't feeling too
good. But he didn't show it.
Nah, he was a bit too good. He has to fight, man. Couldn't walk away from the fight.
What's next for him? Yeah, a lot of options. He's a champion.
I don't know. We got to talk with Contor, see what's going to happen.
So, Robert, after the Mayweather fight, did you get any calls from, let's say, Showtime people or Golden Boy or Al Haymon congratulating you and saying that was great?
The only person, you know, after the Broner fight, everybody, fucking HBO people, Top Rank people, everybody was congratulating me. This time, the only people that, you know, that had nothing to do with the show that sent me a text was Brad Goodman.
What did he say?
I'll show you right now. Daddy, you're amazing. And I just want you to know how much respect I have for you as a trainer. You should get so much more credit taking on a one-dimensional fighter and basically almost upsetting the best fighter in boxing. Congrats to you, bro, on a job well done.
I don't have a Risa's number,
but please tell him the same.
That's great. That's a very nice compliment.
Look, Brad Goodman, bro.
Yeah.
Brad Goodman says that.
Don Martin.
I like, you know, that's cool,
yeah,
man.
That was a very nice compliment.
Fucker to send us sparring.